Can you come open the door?
Hold on.
Thank you.
No, you got homework?
No.
Show me your agenda.
Hey, guys, can help me make this bag of chips? How much is it? Well, a bag of chips is $1, and I got 50 cents, so I need 50 more cents. Let me see what I got. Let's see what I got. Okay, I got 25 cents. Okay, thanks. Hey, I got 25 cents, too. All right, so 25 plus 25 is 50, plus my initial 50 cents is $1. Go get that bag of chips. Let's do it. How cheap are the
fucking? Yeah, I can help me put it in the pre-fry.
How much do you need?
I got about 20 right now and 3 for my blood cost about 50, so 30 more.
$50 for a 3
pound? Is your blood insane? No one noticed that his hand was about to be smashed by the wall. A random stranger suddenly warned the boy, causing a worker to yell at him just in time. However, this man was even worse as he had his daughter hold his leg so he could grab his phone that he dropped in the water. But worst of all, this man might be the most selfish dude in history as he nearly caused the entire ride to stop just so he could pick up some loose change from the auto. As he then went on to pretend myself up, and you know I do. I crack myself up, and you know it's true. Let's see how this. It's giving. This is my real hair. I would not lie about this. I would not lie about that. Your hands and get a plate. It's getting cold outside. I might have to cuff up. I need me a little boot thing. Yeah, a little boot thing. It's like not just like I'm just joking. Can I call you Rose? 'Cause you're sweet like a flower. Can I call you Rose?
It's giving very much like, this is my real hair. I would not lie about that. My real hair. I would not lie about that. Now, I am very aware that this is not a frontal wig. I just want to try the ball head method, the ball cap method, because the wig that's coming is a full frontal, and I want to get some practice in. It's my first time doing this, y'all. Y'all tell me if I did a good job, okay? Please tell me. I'm gonna let this dry, then we're gonna come back and we're gonna style her. I'm gonna just dry this down. I used the melting spray. It definitely melted, period. It's still melting. I just want to come on here and say, my forehead is foreheading. Me, my five head. I mean, yeah. I don't like that, but what do y'all think about everything else?